He comes into their lineup due to a two-game suspension to Brett Howden for a check to the head on Brandon Tana on Tuesday night, and some good physicality in neutral ice as Michael Amadio hit the deck.
Amadio on his back, got up, took a look, see what the freight train was running at him, and here we go, Burroughs and Kolesar. They're going to drop the gloves right away.
And here we go, Kyle Burroughs and Keegan Kolesar. Just minutes into this first of four matchups between these rivals.
Rights, wow. Burroughs with a couple of good rights early in this fight.
Burroughs obviously at a disadvantage, having lost his helmet right from the get-go, but he's hanging in there against tough Keegan Kolesar. The linesman jump in. So energy right off the bat here at the Shark Tank.
Let's take a look at that hit. A good clean hit on Amadio right here as he's just going to square up. Burroughs is. Amadio chips it in and just good physical body check. Body to body comes up after the hit. And Amadio.
Number 55.
That's exactly why hockey is such a great sport, is good hits like that.